Life can only truly be understood backwards, but it must be lived forwards. Have you noticed how in hindsight, when you look back on your life, it's entirely obvious why things took place? It's entirely obvious why that didn't work out, because it wasn't supposed to work out, or why that did work out, or how this went or that went, or the decisions that you made at the time led to a situation where you think, wow, where's this going to go? But looking backwards through your life, you go, whoa, that was a real blessing. That was a miracle in the making. But at the time, I just didn't know. Because you'll understand life looking backwards, won't you? Like all of us, it's just this greatest thing. We go, ah, look at that. Do you remember this happened 10 years ago or 5 years ago or 1 minute ago? Ah, and then look where we are now. Look at the situation that's taken place out of that. But we have to live life forwards. We can't hang on to the past. We can't be always looking for that thing that we did do or didn't do or did do wrong or this person did that to me. We have to be going forward. You can't drive a car forward by looking in the rear view mirror. Sure, you can understand where you've been, but you need to be facing forward at all time and moving forward at all time, even just one step forward every day. You'll be amazed where you end up. Just keep moving forward. You don't know what's around the next corner. The greatest blessing in your life could be around the next corner. Remember that next time you're thinking, why is this happening? Well, you'll know one day when you look back, but right now, keep moving forward. And you can do that. You can do it. Yes, you can. You're listening or watching to an episode of Speech, your powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I appreciate you watching as always. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.